Look who's right next to me. Hey. Okay, let me give you my review on Starburst Gummies Duos. Okay, so I just went to Big Lots today, and I saw Starburst. I'm like, okay, I like Starburst. But then it's Gummies Duos, which means it has two different flavors. And I'm like, okay, $2. Let me buy one bag, see how it tastes. Let me tell you, this thing sucks. It sucks, okay? Starburst, you know that the chewing thing is good. I like that Starburst. This gummies is dummy. It's dummy, it's not gummy, it's dummy Starburst is what it is. It's nothing like gummy bears, it's nothing like the cola gummy thing. It sucks, okay? All I'm saying is it sucks. So it looks like this, obviously, like the picture. I mean, it's like, I don't know, it, of course it's chewy, but the thing, the texture, it sucks, the taste, it sucks, and I didn't pay attention to sugar. 18 grams total sugar is too much of sugars either, but at the same time, anyway, it sucks. So do not waste your money on Starburst gummies, duos, whatever, people. I tried it for you. I didn't like it. And, yeah. You can trust my review. All right. Bye, everyone. Go buy the cola one and the gummy bears one. Not Starburst gummy. This thing sucks. My final, one more time. Starburst gummy sucks. Buy regular Starburst, okay? All right. Bye, everyone. Go get the vaccine.